Now this sounds familiar. Kanye West chose Kim's outfit. We all remember the Keeping Up with the Kardashians episode where Kanye completely rearranged Kim's closet and told her what to wear just months after they started dating. Now this, Kanye advised on his fiance's makeup and outfits for the Vogue shoot, but reports say it was in a quote, encouraging rather than critical way. Makeup artist Erin DeMay, who worked on the shoot, said quote, he thought that her makeup looked very beautiful, but definitely had opinions on the dresses and the styles he liked best. But it wasn't a supportive way. It was lovely to see them interact with each other. Erin says he wanted Kim to appear realistic in the family pictures, so he kept her makeup fairly simple. He explained to Cosmopolitan.com, quote, she was very open to something different, but we wanted to keep her look fresh and young. Plus, she had the baby and Kanye with her in the pictures, so I wanted her to look realistic and not too untouchable. So do you like how the photos turned out? Tweet us at Hollyscoop and let us know.